allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. Offensive foul charge with number 42, Lillian DeGroy. That is your first personal foul. Is the first team foul. Thank you. Number 4, Batesville, number 20, Magic Blocks. And number 25, that's over in the Battlefield.
Thank you.
basketball hours. That was charged to number 30, Caleb McGovern. That's her first personal foul. It is the first team foul to go. After that, she left the shot, running fouls. That's number 30, Caleb McGovern. That's his second personal foul. It is the second team back. After having two shots for the foul. That was charged. That's number 45, London Flowers. That's her first personal foul. It is the second team foul. Thank you. Second year coach, Batesville, number one, Kennedy.
Thank you.
Officer Darrell Kennedy Johnson, Upper First Coastal Guard. This is for team fight. At the line for two shots, Sarah Bahane. That is her first personal foul. It is the fourth team foul. At the line for two shots, Bryson Boyle. It is the 15th foul. At the line for two shots, David's pass.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome our youth and cheerleaders that attended the play. Let's give it up for the young ladies. Eyes for the half point heave. All points go to the project graduation. $1 for half court shot. Again, half court heave. $1 for half court shot.
top honors. It goes in that trajectory.
Thank you.
resolution number 45, Lyman Flowers. That's her second personal foul. It is the first team foul.
Thank you.
5-5, Searcy.
Thank you.
That was charged with the number 10, but in the office, that was the Batesville fighter. It is the first 2 times.
Thank you.
time again for Searcy, number 13, Davis Pettis.
Thank you.
basket by Bowman. That's our first Webster foul. It is going to be a second team foul. set to number 22, Hanfield Gunning. That's her second personal foul. At the line for two shots, Jane Bowman. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to direct your attention to the floor as we honor our 26 seniors for our winter sports. First, our rollers. We got Branska, escorted by junior and Alicia Branska. Kelly Lane. Kate Michael and Sherry Wong. And Sophia Strange. She is escorted by Jeff and Ashua Phillips. Ladies and gentlemen, our senior bowlers.
Emily Price, escorted by Aaron and Christy Price.
your senior Pioneer basketball girls. And now for our senior basketball boys, Braxton Davis, escorted by Sandra and Rachel Davis. Shane Dunlap, escorted by Katrina Robbins and Mary Hughes. Connor Ford, escorted by Lane and Cassie Ford. Tommy Montaño, escorted by Tommy Montaño and Regina Lambert. And Paul Thomini, escorted by Simon Thomini. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time for our 26 seniors. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2024 Pioneer Seniors. Thank you. For our final matchup tonight between our visitors, the Searcy Lions, and your Batesville Pioneers. The starting lineup tonight, first for Searcy, number 2, Jacob Duffy. Number 3, Jacob Lincoln. Number 5, Jacob James. Number 24, Wendy Love. And number 33, Wayne King. The line is defended by Wayne Dillon. He is assisted by Jeremiah Barbara. And the West Coast Warriors for the Warriors! Number 24, Paul Dunphy! Number 25, Tony Montero! Number 30, Shane Dillon! That's it for the first round. That is the first team foul. That's all on the two shots for the team. foul is called for number two, Jimmy Duncan. That is his personal foul. It is the first. Jimmy Duncan. After all, the two seven double.
Thank you.
Carter Starnes, the number 30, Jay Brown. This is the first one. It is the third for the team back. At the line for two shots on the team. Checking in for Searcy, the number 11, the Joker Banks, and the number 23, the Joker Chapel. Thank you. Falls charge with number 30, Dallin Ford. That's his first personal foul on his first team foul. And the line for two shots to go to the bats. Checking in for Batesville, number 13, Boston Davis. And number 15, Connor Ford. Thank you. Checking in for Searcy, number two, is James Duffy. Thank you. number five, Joe McDaniels. And it's his second personal foul. It is the fourth team foul. At the line for two shots, Claxton Davis. Second and fourth game score, number 23, Rafael Thomas. Offensive foul charge to the number 23, Rafael Thomas. That's his first personal foul. It is the second team foul. Thirty seconds to the foul, Searcy. To number 13, Braxton Davis. That is his second personal foul. It is the third of the team foul. Braxton Davis. Thank you. $1 per half point shot. All proceeds benefit Project Graduation. $1 per half point shot. All proceeds benefit Project Graduation. Congratulations to our class of 2024 Project Graduation 50-50 raffle. Shannon Brown. Shannon Brown. Dan Brown, you are the winner of the project graduation 50-50 bracket.
Thank you.
That was charged to the number 15, Donner, for a foul, and then personal foul. It is the first to take the foul of their board, and on for two shots, Jamie Duffy.
Thank you.
basketball games.
Thank you.
Batesville. Searcy.
Thank you.
That is his first personal foul. And he's going to be better on that 2-5.
Thank you.
center for Bridgetown, that's his third personal foul. It is the 15th foul. And the ball for two shots, Jalen Davis. Number 15, and number 40, and number 23, you're on the L. Thomas. That is his second personal foul. At the line for two shots. Jalen Clifton. Second for Vincent on number 3, Talon Ford. And number 15, and Connor Ford. Charles. sets of number 30, Shane Dunlap. That is his fourth personal foul. At the line for two shots, Trayvon Shepard. Congratulations to our planet's moving father player of the game. I'm going to play against Shane Dunlap. Planet's moving, but I'm still going to use the ball of the game.